Yo, P.I., you wanna come out? Jiggy this, jiggy that, kick shit number flavor. Jiggy this, jiggy that, kick shit number flavor. Jiggy this, jiggy. Alright, so what is good, everybody, on YouTube? This is, of course, your boy, JiggyDaSetter, man, coming back again today with another 4K. As you guys can read by that title, man, and as you guys can see by that thumbnail, your boy is back with another lit banger just for you guys, man. Yes, we here cooking up nothing but bangers on this channel, man. So if you're new to the channel, head over, hit that red subscribe button, and then finesse that bell so you will not miss out on any videos your boy may post. But with all that being said, let's hop right on into the video. Alright guys, so yes, I'm here to show you guys a few things to do when wearing crew socks and a few things to not do when wearing crew socks. I am a huge fan of crew socks. I wear crew socks 90% of the time. Even if I'm wearing shorts, if I'm wearing jeans, your boy has on crew socks. I have tons of crew socks. I got crew socks from every brand you can possibly name, you know what I'm saying? So as you can see, your boy got from Tommy Hilfiger, you know what I'm saying, to Adidas, you know what I'm saying, to Supreme, to Nike, you know what I'm saying, all kinds of socks, Jordan, I even got all kinds, you feel me, Tommy Hilfiger, and definitely Kith, you feel me. Now, don't get me wrong, Tommy Hilfiger is probably the best crew socks I've ever owned, you know what I'm saying. So if y'all want to go grab up some crew socks, you can get them from Marshalls, somewhere, dealers, you know what I'm saying, places stuff like that. But these are the best crew socks, fitting crew socks to me. Y'all definitely need to go try some. But with all that being said, oh yeah, now when it comes to crew socks, I feel like when it comes to crew socks definitely have to match. Y'all might hate me for this video, but I'm not here to coach anyone. I'm just here to give tips or something like that. But crew socks have to match, you know what I'm saying? It's just that plain as day, you know what I'm saying? Crew socks have to match, you know what I'm saying? You cannot wear a Jordan sock with a Nike shoe. I mean, you can, but to me personally, it looks tacky, you feel me? I ain't here, like I said before, this is only my opinion, so don't go crazy on me in the comment section. If anything, be with your boy, because I know some of y'all be feeling the same way. I'm just here to express it a little more, you feel me? But, oh yeah, when it comes to crew socks, I feel like it's definitely supposed to match. All right, so first thing, what you are not supposed to do, man, what you're not supposed to do is wear, you know what I'm saying, Jordan socks with Nike shoes. It just does not match to me. I don't know if I'm that person, you feel me? My stuff have to definitely match from the A to the all the way to the Z, you feel me? It has to go in place. If it does not go in place, I just feel like I'm gonna be a little off, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. Let me know in the comment section if you guys feel the same exact way. All right, the first thing you should be able to do, you know what I'm saying? You should be able to wear, you know what I'm saying, Nike socks, you know what I'm saying, with a Nike sneaker, you feel me? If the sneaker is black, make sure your socks is black as well, you know what I'm saying? Make sure it match. Make sure it definitely makes sense. Always wear the sock that matches the color of the sneaker. Me personally, that's what I go for. I don't know about you. Let me know in the comment section what you do. Me personally, I try to make sure the sock is black, the sneaker is black. The sock is white, the sneaker is majority white. You feel me? It's just me personally, that's what I go for. Let me know in the comment section if you guys feel the same exact way. All right, next thing to not do, to wear Adidas socks, you know what I'm saying, with any brand other than Adidas. It's just, it doesn't match, you feel me? Make sure it match. It can be white, it can be black, just make sure it matches the branding. Like if you wear Adidas socks, make sure it's a pair of Adidas, Kanye's, any source of Adidas. It just has to match. Me personally, wearing Adidas socks with Nike shoes is just definitely not it to me. I don't know if you guys feel the same way. Let me know in the comment section if you do actually, but I feel like, make sure, you know what I'm saying? Just make sure it match. I mean, it's just, like I said before, I'm not here to judge anyone. I'm just here to give off tips for the fam, you feel me? I'm just here to give off tips. Don't go roasting me in the comment section saying I do this, I do that. It's just my opinion, you feel me? So with that being said, when it comes to brands like Tommy Hilfiger or Supreme socks, like these socks can go with anything because I feel like their brand name socks. So it's not a Nike, it's not a Adidas, which the ones that actually make sneakers. So I mean, when you have your favorite sock, something like this, I feel like they can go with any type of sneaker. It can go with Nike, Adidas, it's just your favorite branding of socks. You know what I'm saying? So these right here is cool to go with anything. It's just plain and simple, pop them on. I feel like just make sure they match, you know what I'm saying? If it's a red sock, make sure the sneaker is black or white. If it's a red sock, the sneaker should not be orange, you feel me? It's just, you know what I'm saying? It just pops like that. If it's a white sock like this, that's name brand sock like Tommy, Calvin Klein, something like that, it's easy to pop on with any sneaker. It's just that plain as day. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, it's easy to wear, you know what I'm saying, when it's a brand name sock. It's just that plain and simple to me. Let me know in the comment section if you feel the same way. Me personally, hey, your boy is here to serve off all the tips for crew socks. I am a huge fan of crew socks. Let me know in the comment section if you are as well, but your boy definitely is. Yeah, now with that being said, let's run the do's and don'ts.
She gon' fuck with me now, cause he broke. She gon' fuck with me now, yeah, cause a nigga out of style. Yeah, she gon' fuck with me now, and I know. She gon' fuck with me now, a nigga broke. She gon' fuck with me now, yeah, a whole nigga out of style. Yeah.
Jiggy this, jiggy that, kick shit number flavor. 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 Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number flavor. Kick shit number flavor.
Time in the drop, headed to the cookie shop. Shredders let me shoot my shot. Got some new drip today. Shit so hard, ain't even in stock. Bad bitch from home stock. Yeah, licking all over my C shop. Thumbing through all of these chains. Tattoos all of my neck. Burst line out of the nest. Six on the private.
I'ma star forever, boy. No, this not the enemy. I'ma star forever, boy. No, this not the enemy, boy. I'ma star forever, boy. No, this not the enemy. How you go to no hoes? You don't got no hoes running from the po-po. Cause I still talk the pole. Suit jeans on my ass with a fucking bank roll. Bricks and the pounds in the back of the Range Rover. Oh, that's your bitch. You wanna hold my hand?
Alright guys, so that is a wrap for this video, man. If you're new to the channel and this is your first time here, head over, hit that red subscribe button, man, and finesse that bell so you will not miss out on any videos your boy may post. You know what I'm saying? We do give off 2 to 3 videos a week, you know what I'm saying? And don't forget, we got the series going on the channel where we show one of the latest, most underrated pieces in our collection from 10 years and plus ago. Come on, man. Who wants to miss that? Nobody. Straight heat on this channel. But with that being said, man, like I always say before, we are definitely going to be one of the latest families on the YouTube. Mark my word. Just remain humble with your boy, and we're going to definitely take this journey on the road together. With all that being said, but oh yeah. Don't forget, man, every Thursday, meet me here. Same time, same place, same hour. We do got the series Throwback Thursday going on. You know what I'm saying? But with all that being said, and I need y'all to say this part with me, I am out. Y'all be easy. Hold on, man. I just gave off tips. You know what I'm saying? Your boy is a huge fan of crew socks. So with that being said, I am out. Peace. Got that trip on me,